Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go, the latest example of why the UFC is a leader in combat sports. I mean, how good is this? Charles Oliveira and Rafael Fiziev? Let's go.
This is going to be fireworks from the very start. In Fiziev, you have a tremendous striker with tremendous power. And in Oliveira, you have a guy that is willing to go out on his shield. Oliveira knows that even if you hurt him early, he has the championship ability to come back and get you. This is going to be a fight.
All right, so now blood is a factor. You see that he has been opened up in that eye area.
Yeah, he's got hit in the eye, and now there's a cut. But it's nothing to worry about too much now. But he's got to be very careful with it as we go forward.
Oh, beautiful straight right hand. And another straight landed there by Fiziev. All right, so a big moment for him here as he gets the clinch with relative ease. Now we'll see what he... Oh, how about the ankle pick there? Well, if the single leg, the double leg's not working, go deep into the well, and the ankle pick was there for him.
Boy, you got to keep digging into that toolbox. He has so many different attacks. We saw that right now with that beautiful ankle pick.
Fiziev's lower jaw now started to show signs of swelling. Oh, nice elbows by him there.
Insane to see a guy go more than one elbow at a time. But why not? They're landing.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Oh, nice jab to the head there by Fiziev.
He's got to start kicking, kicking the body, kicking the head. He's just got to start kicking.
Oh! Working hard to get back up again, and he's there. Tags him with that. So no judges needed tonight as he pounds him out for the TKO. I'm hoping I get an invite to the after party. All right, let's get it inside of Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:40 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Charles the Bronx Oliveira.
All right, you heard it there from Buff. Charles Oliveira, your winner by knockout, as yet another elite lightweight crumbles in.